Invicta, and it's time for an episode of Speed the Craft Do. We're not going to waste any time except a little bit of time because before I introduce the players, I'm going to let everyone know right now that this episode was taken directly from my live stream on my Wednesday show, the Midweek Mosh Pit, where we showcase the very best and the most favorite games of the StarCraft II arcade. We're going to be playing Vanilla Speedcraft, which means that everything has metabolic boost, everything builds instantaneously, and everything is completely free, and we are playing on the standard alone Speedcraft map. Let me just introduce the players right now. Spawning on the Speedcraft standalone map, playing as the Orange Zerg, is going to be none other than Blizzard's own Trayscent, who's already supply blocked.
What is going on?
And spawning
I've been kidnapped.
On the southeastern side, playing as
Someone
the pink
me?
Protoss, also from Blizzard Entertainment, it's going to be Zovia, who also lets me win at Pictionary, playing as the pink Protoss.
This is insane.
So, I will mention that currently in Skype with me right now, I am joined by Trayscent as well as Zovia. Say hello, Zovia, so
hello.
Everyone knows.
I'm so confused right now. Everything is, like, building instantly.
Yep, instantaneously. So, you don't need gas. The only thing you need gas for is upgrades. That's the only thing that you need it for. And for Zerg, the only thing you need gas is for upgrades as well as... I think that's it. It's just upgrades. So everything builds instantaneously. There are two bases. There are also two Zonaga Watch turrets here on the north and south side of the map. And the object is to simply go kill your opponent. It's a regular game of StarCraft, except it's SpeedCraft. There you go. Trayson's got
ridiculous.
It.
Ridiculous.
Trayson's got it going on. And let's go peek on over here what Zovia has. Zovia is still building pylons, which is... which may not be the correct... the correct defensive. Oh yeah, by the way, don't build warp gates.
I hate pylons. They have to die first.
Oh my god.
You can build warp gates, but don't turn them into warp gates, if that makes sense. Build gateways. You can do it, Zovia. You can do it. Don't worry, the Ultralis.
Okay, I'm trying to find her.
he can't find you. You're good.
Oh my god.
You can do it, Zovia.
I mean,
do Ultralis have dances?
Oh, yes, they do.
Okay, just making sure.
Oh, by the way, Trayscent, if you come back, go towards the northern Zonaga Watch turret. While you're still looking for Zovia, by the way, one of the fun things about this map. Actually, keep going west, if you could.
Okay.
One of the things, and by the way, this map was made by Zettel, the creator of Husky Madness, along with Imbaleague. Yeah, there he is, right there. Yep. So that is the heavy metal dude, the logo of Sinvicta.
Well, that's so cool.
And that was created by...
Oh, whoops.
Well, it was created before it was destroyed by King Mufasa, who also helped conceptualize this map. And there's also going to be other Sinvicta, just little fun Sinvicta Easter eggs on the map here, as we do see Trayscent still looking for... Oh, he found Zovia!
Oh, no.
Oh, what is that? Okay, jump, guys. Come on. Come on.
Void Rays, taking out the Ultralis. Ultralis going after the Stargates. Not usually the best counter to Void Rays, but that's all right. Zovia's got plenty of... How many Void Rays is that? That's going to be 14 Void Rays. Now, Zovia, I will mention that it is normally part of the Speedcraft meta to get 200 supply immediately. So like you just spam a bunch of pylons and then start building everything.
Okay. Oh, no.
So the Zerglings coming in from Trayscent, and well, they're killing probes that don't actually need to mine anything, but that's fine that they are anyway. More and more Zerglings streaming across the map. Also, you can build more than one of things, Zovia. So if you built like say 25 Stargates, you could get max Void Rays quite quickly.
No, build all of the things.
So here comes the start.
Oops, swarm host.
Trayscent built a swarm host because he accidentally hit the H key or S key, whichever one that is. I don't build swarm host, so I don't know which one that is. And Zovia's fine. She's completely fine. She may be supply blocked though.
I gotta pull the boys.
Come on, probes. Every single probe. There you go. All right. Now she's still supply blocked, and she's taking the interesting stance, which is not clearing the supply block. And what is Trayscent? Oh, Trayscent moving out with a humongo giant doom army. I'm going to let it be a surprise for Zovia. Let's go to the Zovia cam. We're on the Zovia cam. It's Infestors!
Oh no!
Look how fast! Look how fast they waddle with metabolic boost in Speedcraft 2. Here, out come the infested Terrans 2. Well, actually, the Void Ray is doing a pretty good job at taking out the Infestors, but here come
the infested
Terran, and. And
what?
She's fine. She's completely fine because she's playing Protoss, lol.
Wait a second.
Hey.
Alright. Zovia is still good. Tracent now. Let's see what he's doing over here in Camp Tracent. He does have. Did he already have full upgrades? No, he did not get full upgrades. Very interesting. Normally, when you see three of these buildings, you would think that he would have three upgrades.
I just built them for looks.
Gotcha. It's SimCity in a box. And in Speedcraft,
dude. It takes forever to get this gas.
Well, you only need gas. And by the way, I should mention that you can get a natural expansion, by the way. You can even take your opponent's natural expansion. That is something that meta players always do. Void Ray is going down to the now supercharged Hydraliscus. Heavy metal dude rocking out. He's just happy to be in the mosh pit. Oh, down goes the Void Ray. Zovia in a little bit of trouble. You can slam on that S key there and keep making the that unit. Where'd your I've lost your Stargate.
Oh.
That's all right because. Well, Zovia may or may not have five probes not doing anything. Oh, and Tracent has lost sight of Zovia.
No. Where's my probes? Probes, attack.
No, don't attack. No, Zovia. No. Well, they had a right idea. So, Zovia, if you wish to tap out, you can type GG and you can see a nice little option.
I mean, am I revealed yet?
Kind of. You're not completely out of this yet. And oh, aww. Didn't make a sudden death. So Tracent is gonna take the victory over Zovia here for a very special edition of StarCraft 2 and Speedcraft 2 in StarCraft 2. So you had to put the ooh there in the twos and everything. Again, this was taken from the midweek mosh pit, my part of my weekly programming. And before we send it all off for all of you here on YouTube, again, I highly encourage you and invite you to come check out the midweek mosh pit where we showcase all the best games on StarCraft 2, at least in my opinion anyway. And I will let Tracent and Zovia do the send-off just because they are our special guests. So, Tracent, any final words before we say goodbye to the fine people tonight?
Yeah, I was promised Pecan Pie. I didn't get it. But I still had a great time. Still had a great time to be here with you guys. And hope to be here again soon.
Everyone, send Tracent one slice of pecan pie from around the world. We need this. This needs to happen. This needs to be an international, just a joint effort from everyone. And Zovia, what would you – do you have any fine last words here for the fine nerds and nerdettes on YouTube before we end it tonight?
Absolutely. We had a great time being here. Thank you for allowing us to come on. I definitely want to rematch at Pictionary. And everyone, remember to follow us on Twitter at Blizzard Arcade for updates and additional arcade night information.
There you go. So from everyone here at the Midweek Mosh Pit, thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. And we'll see you next time for more Speed of Craft News. So long, everybody.